that data. help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.